We're here with wide receivers coach, Coach Jelani Lord. Coach, after your first week of training camp, how do you feel the wideouts are picking up the offense and adjusting to the speed of the offense?
The wideouts are starting to pick it up real well now towards the end of the week. We're just continuing to work and preach consistency and continue to, you know, make sure we're getting our heads in the playbook so that we are mentally right on the field.
How's the chemistry with the wideout group and the quarterback group, specifically Eli Matthews and Alex Taylor?
They're working. You know, I wouldn't say it's there yet, but they're continuing to work, and it's getting better.
Who has stood out to you the most? Who, you know, came to training camp, they were in shape, they're catching the ball, they know the playbook. Who's jumping out at you?
You know, some of our older guys, you know, all of them, I would say, they've continued to work all summer in the weight room, and they got right in there leading our younger guys right now. So it's going really well in the aspect of, you know, teaching and building upon chemistry within the group.
Fans love to see, you know, some speed at the wide receiver position. What's a name they should be on the lookout for, just a true burner who might get behind the defense?
Wow, I mean, we got a lot of guys. I can't really name one person, but I know we got a lot of guys that can run.
How about one guy that really sticks out to you?
I'll go with Treyon Jones.
Treyon Jones, all right. Thank you for being with us today, Coach.
All right, take care.